friend.
I'll say.
Well, that makes me mad.
It makes you mad?
Yes, I tell you the truth. I admit it's all my fault. I practically grovel at your feet, and you say you don't believe it.
Come on, come on. Tell the real story.
Yeah.
All right, Ethel. They want the real story. Let's give it to them. Huh? They want the truth. Let's give it to them. Go ahead. Oh. Well? You start. Well, for a long time now, Ethel and I have been sick and tired of being married to a stale bongo player and a fat old fuddy-duddy. So when Eddie Grant came to town, we realized that here was the chance of a lifetime. And then what happened? And then what happened will amaze you. Yeah, so the three of us made plans. And at midnight tonight, we're all flying to South America.
You were, huh?
Downstairs, and I straightened him out, but good. So we decided to come up here and teach you a lesson.
Oh, Ricky, that's mean. That's mean. Oh. Come on, Ethel, let's change. Okay. Hey, do you think maybe we've suffered enough so that you fellas might buy us these negligees wholesale?
How much are they?
$139.50. $98.50.
You know.
$139.50. $98.50.
Goodbye,
Lucy.
Goodbye, Ethel.
Why are you telling me goodbye?
Too much money. We decided to let you go to South America.
Television Network.